Hello YouTube, Elplay's back for another episode of Dishonored 2, and at the end of the last episode, we basically got to this little point here in, I guess, the city of Ademeyer. We're trying to get to Ademeyer Station so that we can make our way to the Institute, and that supposedly is where we're going to find out more information about the Crown Killer, who is behind all the assassinations that have set me up and framed me and made me lose my kingdom. The other thing that happened at the end of the last episode was we quite dramatically failed about three times to try and get past the guards here in a stealthy fashion. So the goal for today's episode, this is our target, this is what we want to achieve, is to try and actually be a little bit more stealthy in the game. So there's a few things that I've sort of done straight away off the bat to help us. One is I've changed my setup in terms of what we've got out and useful here. So I've got sleeping darts here, so they're stealthy, that's going to work. We've got fuzziness darts or something, I can't remember what they're called, but these basically make, if you get caught or seen or something, if you shoot someone with this, they go dizzy and forget what just happened and then wander off without, like, coming after you. So that could be good. And, of course, our trusty little dark magic teleportation power, which is kind of something I've not really been using, but I totally should be, because it's one of the best things we can be doing for, like, stealth to help us get behind people or towards people and stuff without getting seen. So the goal now is to try and get to this white marker, Ademeyer Station, without being seen. We really need to, like, work on our stealthy prowess. And there should be a guy, like, right down here. But I can't see him, so now I'm getting a bit nervous. Where is he? Huh. Very strange. There's normally a guy right down here. Oh, maybe it's that guy up there. Uh-huh, is he going to turn around and start coming back? Oh, it could be this guy here, so let's have a little peek. Let's just see if he comes down here, and if we can take him out without being seen. Okay, it doesn't look like he is going to. It looks like we should be... That other guy seems to be staying there as well, so let's sneak down here. So he's down there, he's totally not going to see us. I need to try and... I've forgotten what the button is to take them down without killing them, so it should tell us. R1, there we go. This is to knock him out. Carry him. We don't want to leave the body. We don't want to get caught. So we'll just drop him down here. Oh god. I've accidentally thrown him over there. So while we're here, right, I'm going to quickly save the game. Just while we're at this point, quick save R2. There we go. Quick save, that's it. I won't be doing that all the time, but just while we're getting a hang of this. I feel like we need to get a hang of the stealthy stuff. So once I've got it, we'll be fine. Let's teleport over here. Oh no, I've been seen. Oh my god, how did that happen?
I don't want to die.
It's fine, it's fine. Is that the... Oh wow, the enemy's a bit derpy in this game, huh? Let's sneak down here and hope that they're just going to wander away. Okay, they're gone. I think they're going. Okay, so I think... So because I basically threw that guard over the box, his other little buddy boy saw him when he came back up. So that's... There's mistake number one. You guys, like, that was totally not my fault. You saw... Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay, let's... Alright, let's load the game and do that again. We can do it now, though. Like, we know how to get past that bit. Had we already been seen at this quick save? Let's quickly try it. We might have just enough time to quickly go forward and not get spotted from behind. Maybe. If not, we're going to have to go back to the one before. Jeez! It's a bit tough, this whole stealth thing, huh? I'm sure when I played Dishonored 1, I was actually, it's going back a while, but I'm pretty sure I did quite well at the stealthy thing. I did kill people every now and again instead of knocking them out, just because I found it funny sometimes, which sounds terrible. But I definitely remember being, like, pretty good at the stealth thing. So I think it's just, like, I just need to get a hang of it. And it's probably, like, because this time I'm playing, I'm doing a recording at the same time. So maybe I'm not as focused. Yeah, that's right.
That's it!
I've been seen. Yeah, I've been seen. So we're going to go back to the earlier. We'll definitely be able to do it this time. Easy peasy. So let's load that one up. This one here. And then we'll be fine. This is it, guys. This is the time. This is the beginning of Elplay's stealth mastery. Edge of the world. Find Ademeyer Station. Yeah, so this is what we're doing now. Get the carriage. Oh, I thought it's... definitely a train carriage. And then, I don't know how, like, I really doubt we're going to instantly find the Crown Killer as soon as we get there. We'll probably get some, like, obscure clue that we have to follow. Because that's how these games work, it's never simple. But I really want to, I know there's going to be some sort of twist in this game. Like, there's going to be some sort of big twist. I know that's going to happen. Well, I think that's going to happen. I'd be surprised if there's not, like, some big twist. And, like, the Crown Killer turns out being, like, someone I know or someone in my family or something. Maybe it is Corvo, who knows? No, I don't think it'd be Corvo. I feel like that would, no, it won't be Corvo. There's no way. So that other guards. See, this is totally different this time. There's more guards. Huh. Did the bloatfly things kill him before? Oh, yeah, I think these flies kill him. Do they kill him? No. Huh. Oh, that failed. I just tried to sneak. Is there any guards down here? Is that a guard? No, she's a mage. That could be okay. Oh, there's a lot of them. We just got to kind of like work out which path they're going to take, and then we should be okay, I think. Come on, buddy boy. Turn around. Where's he going? Where is he going? I feel like let's take one of them out with the dart. I need to remember to equip my my correct setup of weapons here. Wait, no, this isn't the button. Is that the button? Yeah, no, I think that is the button. How did I equip stuff? How have I forgotten this already? Huh. Oh, it's L1. I'm so dumb. So we want sleeping darts on up. And then we want, okay, we can find out what these things look like. Stinging Bolt, that's what they're called. So we want those on right. I feel like that's a pretty good setup. Can we pop this guy while he's looking at me right now? I got him, he's asleep. He should be, how did that not work? How did that not work? Why is he not asleep right now? I feel like I'm terrible at the whole stealth thing. There, he's gonna sleep now. And so are you. Sleep. Why are they not sleeping? Okay, he's going. He's drifting off soundly to sleep. Okay, that's fine. We're working on it. I know that's not probably the most elegant way to be stealthy, like just knocking him out of the sleeping dart. But we've got to start somewhere, right?
He says keep alert.
And we just want to get past this. And I say, die! Well, not die, fall asleep. And now, let's put him somewhere he's not going to get seen. Okay, we've got it. Nailed it. That time, perfect. Smooth as you like. So, this is it. We're being stealthy. Like I said, quick save it there, and then we're back to it. There we go, right. So now, where do we need to go next? These bright lights are really, like, disorientating. Are there any guards here? I don't think any of these guys are guards, right? I feel like we're probably free to. Oh no! There's guards up there, that's for sure.
Ademeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Oh, that's the station. Huh. Oh, I need like a brick or something to throw to distract people. I feel like that's. So a few people have told me in the comments. One of the other things I've been missing is some of the bottles. You can get bottles to throw and distract people, but also some of the bottles you can knock people out with them, I think someone said, and also you get flaming bottles, which lovely like cause a big fire, which I should have been using to kill the bloatfly nest instead of wasting all my bullets. But you live and learn. We'll get there. God, this game is absolutely beautiful looking. It's definitely a, like, the first game looked really nice, but this is like a massive improvement on that. Ooh. Is there a way to get, like, there's, how do I get in here? This feels like it's going to be really difficult. Is that a guard? Yeah, that is a
guard. Grand Guard soldiers.
Can I sneak into this little corner here? And can I then get up there? Oh, nice. Surely, I'm hoping he can't see me right here. Otherwise, we're in a bit of trouble. And I'm hoping he doesn't walk all the way over there. Oh, Oh, yeah, we've got him. It's just a question of whether we can do it without getting seen. Please, come on. Yes. Chuck him down here. Yes. Oh, okay, good. Now we're getting there. Now we're getting somewhere with the whole stealth thing. Okay, cool. Right, where's the next guy? I'm going to keep, like, quick saving it. Just because I'm super paranoid. Right, let's go. Can we make a break for it? I feel like we're really risking it here. We're pushing our luck a little bit. But we're in. We're inside. Oh, is this... Does this guy... Oh. Better be careful he doesn't see us there. What's the lead? Yeah, that's the lead. Oh, please don't say he walks this way. Oh my god, there's someone. Oh, please don't see me. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, what have I got myself into?
Ever been to that saloon, Apollo's? Shooting dice or chasing the ladybirds?
Right, let's check out what's going on down here. I feel like the way I was trying to go was just not safe. Oh, I know what they're for. I know when you can get that power in the game where you turn into a rat, right? And you can go through the grates and stuff. I remember the old one. It's been a long time since I played the first Dishonored. It's definitely been like at least a few years. Oh, hello, here's a guard. Right, we can take him. Have we got enough we can throw to distract? There's nothing I can throw, that's the annoying thing. Oh, there's a guard there as well. Okay, we can play our cards right here. I feel like that was pretty smooth. Let's take all this stuff. Okay, we've been seen. We've absolutely been spotted. And we're dead! So, lesson learned on that one. Before we go and take... So, it was easy to take out the guy that I just took out. That was, like, pretty smooth. But I didn't look at, like, the path the other guys take, so I didn't realise they were going to come in and see me do it. It's fine this time. This time we'll get him, guys. I feel like I'm actually not very good at this game at the moment. But I definitely... I feel like it's just a learning curve, right? Once you get a bit of a feel for it, then I'll be pretty good. Stay with me, guys, please. Please don't leave. I promise. I'll do better. No, we can do it. Easy peasy. I feel like the other thing in this game is, like, because I'm trying to do it sneaky, it's a lot harder. Like, whoa, it would probably be quite easy to just... Oh my gosh, what am I doing here? Okay, huh? That was definitely not elegant. But... Oh, I did not want to carry this. Cool. Okay, we made it. Right, we're going up the stairs. Oh, can we go out this window here? No, it's locked. Damn it. So how do we get past... So I think it was this guy over there, right, that saw us before. Oh, did I just knock something over? So I'm trying to work out why we actually got caught last time. Like, what was it? Oh, okay, so there's a guard that comes over there. I'm assuming he can't see us, sorry. Mm-hmm. So he sits just there. Okay. And then we've got this little nub over here. Woo, can't see me. Woo. Woo. I should stop doing that. I'm just going to die. Like, I don't know why I'm showing off. When you've got my level of skill in the game, you cannot afford to be showing off. Right, let's figure this out. Right, so I'm trying to work out. I feel like, actually, now looking at it, I still feel like the way I just tried to do that was the right way. Oh, okay, so someone saw me over there. Maybe that was it. Maybe this guy over there saw me through the window when I killed that guy or something. So I've saved it here anyway, so if we die, we're going to come back right here. I need this big fat guy to turn around. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, take a lunch break. I know you're hungry. Come on. I'm looking at you. Yeah, you. Where's he going now? Where's he going now? No, don't come nearer. Go away. Okay, sit down. Okay, this is it. I feel like this is the time we have to do it. So we go here. Use this. Sneaky. Sneakily kill this. Well, not kill him, but knock him out.
Damn it. I need to pee.
Under the table. Oh, Okay, have we done it? I feel like we've done it, right? Yes? Yes. Okay, cool. Quick save. I know I'm quick saving it all the time, which is probably a bit annoying, but we've got to be careful right now. Until I'm a bit more confident. It's tough, man. It's tough. Give me a break. Let's take this. Okay, we've got coins. So there's the guy just outside this window. Is he not outside this window anymore? Has he left? Oh, he's coming. Okay, so when he sits down... Oh, do you think I can kill him from this side of the window without that other guy noticing? I feel like in real life that would be incredibly... Not kill him. Knock him out. Sorry. Oh my god. Yes. Yes, I can. I just pulled him through the wall magically. That was fantastic. That was absolute... And we can chuck him out the window. Oh, no, no, no. No, no. Bad move. That's downstairs. Oh, dear. I just threw him outside, downstairs where there's like loads of guards walking around.
Just gone, taken right from under their noses, idiots.
Oh no, sneak, sneak, sneak. Okay, we gotta take out this guy. We don't have to take out this guy. Actually, that's probably one of the things I'm doing wrong straight away. We don't have to take out everyone we see, right? We can just go past if the way out. If we don't have to, that's it. We should minimize the amount of people we're attacking. Like, we shouldn't attack them unless we absolutely have to.
This should take me out.
So is that? Oh, there's a wall of light. Yeah, but how do I get out there? The wall of light, right? That's electrified. Electrified? That's the word, right? Oh, I'm a bit nervous about this.
Isn't it laundry day yet?
How do we take these out?
My own stench. She could be reading the letter right
no,
now.
No, 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 that's not going to work. I think. Oh, no, 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 loads of people have seen me. Oh, bad move, bad move. It
terrified me when I was young.
Am I going crazy?
I shot him, right?
That's hot!
Okay, he's gone, he's gone. I don't think I can walk out of here, right? No, I got electrocuted. So we've got to find a way to disable that electric. I thought that was the case, but I just had to check. I've forgotten how you disable they're called wall of light, right? Is that what they're called? I think so. I think that's what they're called. We need to find a way to knock that out so we can get through, and then I think we're pretty much there then. We're definitely getting there now. Like, I'm starting to pick up some few ideas of like how to get through a bit less dangerously. I did just totally mess up by getting seen, but what can you do? You live and learn. Come on, load screen. Give it to me. There we go. Let's go. Right. Let's just breathe. How am I back here? Did I not save it since here? Huh? I thought I saved it since here. Okay, it's fine. This is just around the corner anyway. Have I already knocked this guy out? No, I absolutely have not knocked him out yet. Come on. Come on. Come on over here. Good boy. That sounded kind of weird. I was like, yes, good boy. Channeling my inner darkness there. To sleep you go. It's so derpy how he just like pulls through the wall. Drop him down here. Oh, I chucked him out the window last time, but that was a mistake, so we don't want to do that. Cool. And then we'll quick save it here so we know for sure if we mess this. Oh, yeah, we've got to find. There must be. I wonder where the control is for that.
Ademeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Yeah, that's great if we can actually get out there. We've got to find a way to turn the,
An entire shipment
of oh, is that it there? No, no, that's just the light, right?
Taken right from under their noses.
Bloodhawk stew tonight.
Huh.
Starving.
It makes no sense. An entire shipment of werewolf ticks. Just
what
gone.
Wouldn't I give taken for a bottle of pear soda? Yeah.
Okay, let's take him and then carry him
He's
out of the way.
He terrified me when I was young.
And then just dump him. I think dumping him here will be fine. get into this room over here. I need to figure out a way to turn off that wall of light. It did tell me earlier in the game, didn't it? But I've forgotten what it said. Is there a way to check? Let's have a look, see what we've got. Tutorials, maybe? I don't want to actually run through a tutorial. Ah, yeah, it'll definitely be in here. It'll be wall of light. Is it called a wall of light? I'm pretty sure. I'm 100% sure it's called a wall of light. Ah, why is it not here? Ah, the wall of light is a dangerous security system. Yeah, there we go. You can bypass the wall of light in a variety of ways. Either shut down the windmill. Okay, so there's a windmill somewhere that powers it, which I'm guessing I've probably gone well past. Explore nearby apartments. Brave the bloodfly infested. Possess a rat. I can't possess a rat yet. I don't know why it says that. That's not an option yet, I guess. Or climb through a window above the wall of light. Huh. Interesting. So, window above. I mean, there are windows above. Oh, do we think this... that cable will lead directly straight back to the windmill, because that could work, right? Let's cancel that. I need to find a way to get this guy. Can I get back up there? No, there's no way back up, I don't think. Oh, that's annoying.
J K elementally Q arrest U and V
elementally
double V X Y's and Z.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna have to take this guy out with a dart.
And Z's. Tell me what you think of me.
I shot him. Come on, fall asleep. There we go. Okay, so he's down. He's down. Man down. So we should be safe now. Well, at least for the moment. Okay, can we disable whatever this is? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, I don't have a re- Oh, damn it. Oh no! I just alerted everyone to my presence. No, they just ran straight past me! That was fantastic!
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself.
Could have listened to mom and become a hairdresser.
Oops. Wrong button. I don't think they'll be able to see me up here, right? I don't know how we've just managed to do that, guys, but that was incredible. Somehow, we just did not get caught. I do not understand at all, but I'm certainly not going to complain. And one thing I did notice... is that there's a whole load of gear just there that I want to take. So let's grab it. Let's grab all of this. Oh, someone's coming. Get back up.
I'll find you, you know.
Oh, he's there. I need to take this guy out without getting seen.
I don't have time for games.
Can you do it from dropping down on them? Can't get it. Oh, we're gonna get seen. I'm trying to drag him around the corner as I get him. Yeah, that's it. We got him. Oh, nice. I kind of feel like I'm like derp stealthing right now. Is that a thing? Like I'm somehow not getting seen, but there's no grace or ninja likeness in my actions right now. But hey, this is my own. This is the L player's unique style of stealth. Huh. I'm worried that other guy's gonna... So I've taken the tank out, so I'm hoping now that actually means that the wall of light is gonna be off. It should mean that, I'm pretty sure. Oh! Oh, I can hear someone, but I don't know where they are. This is terrifying. Oh, wow! So this is back out the front. Okay, this is back where we started off. Where's the guard? I just want to quickly stand up and see if I can see him. Okay, I can't see him. Are we safe to go?
It stinks around here. It's not my job to clean up.
Do we want to read the paper? I'll open it up so that if you guys want to read it, you can pause the episode and read it there. We are definitely getting like out of this bit before we move on. So I am going to throw this. And then I'm going to make a dash for it. Over here. Okay, that worked. And the wall of light is definitely off. Okay, we're out. We're outside. This is fantastic news. Quick save it there. Quick save it there. I know I'm saving a lot. But I think we're going to make it this time. Is that a guard? That's a guard right there, isn't it? No, that's not a guard. It's a bit of rubbish. No, there's no way you just saw me. Come on, give me a break. I've got to sneak over here because that guy was...
Sock. One useless sock.
Right
here. Let's check the place just in case.
Yeah, well, you didn't. Can I quickly jump on? Yes! Okay, we've made it. We've made it into the carriage. Off to Adamiah Station we go. Adamiah Institute. There we go. Let's do it. Okay, so that's a mission achieved. And I think, like... Okay, so it wasn't perfect, but I'm definitely, like, starting to get the whole stealth thing now. So I think as we go on, I'm going to be a little bit better. And obviously, with a bit of practice as well. Obviously, there are a few things I had to learn there of, like, how to do it. But I think I'm starting to get it. So I think we'll be all right. This is our stats. What do we get? So we only found 3 out of 10 rooms, which is terrible. Bone Charles, 1 out of 6. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Basically, we did terrible on everything. But we made it through. We did the objections. And we did both of the special actions, which is pretty cool. And yeah, so that was the comment. So the nest keeper mission that I did, where I basically ran in shooting all of the nests, that was where I got the comment giving me some sound advice to say next time if you see them, you can just use the flammable bottles instead of wasting your bullets. So thank you for the guy that mentioned that in the comments. I can't remember your name, but everyone will be able to see him in the comments for giving me good advice, and keep doing that because I clearly suck at this game. Right, let's go on to the next bit. So we should now be heading to Adamiah Institute. And I think actually that's probably a pretty good place to end this episode. So when we come back next time, let's have a quick read of the blurb there. We'll be on the Good Doctor. And our mission will be to eliminate the Crown Killer, who's been murdering your enemies to make you look guilty. Find your old ally, Anton Sokolov, last seen being carried towards Adamiah Alexandria Hypatia. What a name. Who runs the place should know more. Since Bloodfire's legs, okay, that's just one of the tips. So that's it, guys. I think we're going to end it for that episode. Hopefully you enjoyed that one, so I'm starting to get a little bit better, maybe. I mean, it was it was a bit hit and miss, but I think we're getting there now towards the end. So stealth, we're working on it. We're going to get there. The game's definitely getting a lot more, like, action-y now. There's a lot more enemies and sneak going on instead of just a bit of the setup stuff at the start. So I think as we get into it, it's going to be pretty interesting. So make sure you come back for the next one. And as always, if you are enjoying the series, make sure you drop a like. Keep leaving comments like you have been. I really like it when you get some feedback and definitely advice on this kind of game. This is one where there's like a lot of tips that I just don't know. So if there's anything good that I can do to help me be stealthy and stay alive, please, please tell me. And other than that, take care of yourselves, and I will catch you in the next episode. Take care, guys, and peace. Thank you.